Hey, got a quick question for you guys. Hold on for a second here. I guess not. Hey, have you guys seen the Apple came out with this new device called the AirTag? So what I was thinking is, as a matter of fact, I have this one and this one. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit them up real quick and film some of it. But I want to talk to you guys about the Apple AirTags. You know, a lot of times we don't think about it, or until it happens, right? So I was thinking, with the Apple AirTags, you can hook one up, let's say, to your mower, your blower. And I haven't actually seen them, but I'm sure there's a way that you can put one into, you know, your trimmer or whatever, you know, because this stuff costs money. And God forbid somebody take your stuff, and it always happens, you know. And the only time that we talk about it is when it actually happened. So what you guys think? Put it in the comment below, man. I'm thinking, because right now one is like $29, and then I think you can get four for $99. And yeah, I mean, it sounds like a plan to me. What you guys think, man? Put it in the comment below. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it as soon as I, you know. Yeah, last night I saw the reveal, but I didn't really pay attention to the dimension. And yes, they, you know, there's the other ones that they have, but those are a little bit more, you know, they're fatter. Plus with those, you have to, you know, once you get to a certain distance, you know, somebody else have to pick it up, and they share the location and all that good stuff. But with according to what I saw with the Air, you can it's all over. You can, you know, you can pinpoint it. So it's like a freaking GPS. And it makes me think about the GPS that I have on my system. You know, if I can, you know, once I get a chance to grab a hold of it and test it out, I don't know, this may make GPS obsolete. You know, but it doesn't, you know, with a GPS, you know when your crew stops and how long they stop for, how fast they're mowing. I mean, not mowing, how fast they're driving. I think I'm going to keep the GPS, because GPS gives you a lot more information that we need to have, you know, in case the guys get into a wreck or something like that. You know how fast they were going, where they were, all that good stuff. It tells you. So, yeah. But no, think about it, guys. The Apple AirTags. I'm definitely going to pay attention to it. And the moment I can get my hands on it, I'm gonna go ahead and grab a couple of them and put it on my equipment, just to, you know, because again, like I said before, you could buy them, and if they don't work, you can send them back, right? Buy about four, put it on a crew, and just to see how far, you know what I mean, I can keep track of where they're at and where my equipment is. Food for thought, right? Good. All right, so we're gonna use the stick edger with the blade, and we're gonna hit up this one and this one. We're doing both, and then I'm gonna try to, you know, film some mowing, and yeah, let's get hot on this. Now you see how fast that was? Stick edger.
Thank you.
FYI, guys, so it hasn't rained in a while, and our lawns are freaking dry. I mean, real bad. So if you don't have one of these on, I don't know how you do it. And then you see this? Yeah, anybody can come and stick a key and ride with your mower. But by the time I hear that mower, come on. There's no way. All right, not sure if I should film myself trimming. I'll probably film some, just the front. So I turn it on, put it in eco, and then with this one, you can spin any way you want. So I need to put a speed feed head on this because the spring is messed up. And I don't even need these, but I just put them on because I'm hearing the music. Let me show you how dusty it is. Look at this. Alright, let me blow this back. Alright guys, this is the final product, and as you can tell, everybody's yard is dry. But yeah, cool. Well, like I said before, it's scheduled to rain Saturday, so believe me, one rain, we're back in business. Hi guys, thank you for taking the time to watch my videos. Have a great one. Pop smoke. Peace.